best friends are black. I'm a f***ing Democrat.
I believe in equal rights.
I'm going to tell them there's an African-American man threatening my life.
You may be asking yourself, what is a Karen? A Karen is a stereotypical name associated with a rude, obnoxious, and insufferable middle-aged white woman who usually is a Hillary supporter.
It's not the racist white person who's in the Ku Klux Klan that we have to worry about. It's the white, liberal Hillary Clinton supporter walking her dog in Central Park.
In 2020, don't be a Karen. Vote Trump.
New Journey PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising. Paid for by NewJourneyPAC.org and not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee.